Hey there folks, this is DMC Jedi Man Gaming, and I'm coming back to you with another video. Today we're doing the next episode of Slayaway Camp, but before we start that, don't forget if you like my content, be sure to like and subscribe, hit the bell icon so you're notified when I upload. Check out my main channel sometime if you like taste tests, trailer reactions, unboxings, and reviews. And feel free to follow DMC Jedi Man's Den on social media. I'm currently on Facebook, Twitter, and Discord. Links, as always, will be in the description below. So let's get this recording started first, before I forget to do it, because I'm dealing with a little something at the moment. I'll explain in a moment. Starting the recording right now. Okay, recording's been started. Says we have an hour. Alright, let's get this loaded in. Okay, so right now, I'm gonna first check to see what if we've done all the deleted scenes for everything. I'll also explain while I'm doing this what's going on. So during this recording and for the next few days afterwards, you may notice me making some strange faces while I'm recording. That's because I just had foot surgery yesterday, so I am in a considerable amount of pain at the moment, so if I make any strange faces, strange sounds, it's because I'm dealing with that and I am just in agony. Of course, with spooky season right around the corner, I do not want to, you know, not do all of my stuff, so that's why I'm going to continue to do things as I can. Okay, so we've done all the deleted scenes for all the other movies, it looks like. Let me just double check the first two one more time. Okay, definitely check that, and I'll double check this one. Okay, all of those are done. So it looks like for today we're going to be doing Slayaway Camp 6. I did research. We've got a few other Slayaway Camp movies that will be appearing as well. I think there's 7, 8, 9, and maybe 10. So let's jump into this. We'll do Slayaway Camp 6. We'll do all the deleted scenes as well. And depending on things, might get number 7 done as well. And right after I'm done this, I'm going to record another new video. This one's going to be a new game, so hopefully y'all will check that out. So we're going to play the Fatality Ward. I'm guessing this is in the hospital.
At Slayaway Summer Doctor Training School Camp, the doctor is insane. Slayaway Camp 6, Fatality Ward.
Okay. So, Mary. She'll reconstruct your face and perform surgery on your terror. You know, how apt that I am playing the one based in the hospital right after I got surgery. Amputated. Okay, I think I screwed up there.
Police!
one hint. Okay. I see now. There we go.
Gore-tastic.
SWAT Stealth Slash. Slugged.
Stop right there.
Oh.
Excellent.
All right, there we go. Fatality ward solved in 10 turns. Kitty care, so don't hurt the cats. Who cares if the cat runs away? There we go.
Bloodthirsty.
A phone in the dark. Headless.
Stop! Freeze! Police!
Okay, I'm probably gonna need a solution to this one. I see now, I gotta scare that one to there. Screwed up there. There we go.
No. Bloodthirsty.
All right, next scene. Visiting hours. We're almost halfway through. Down, slash him, stir that one to there. There we go.
Gore-tastic.
No escape. So I think I need to prevent things from escaping. Huh? Nope. Let's rewind the whole damn thing back. Okay, I see what I did wrong here now. Like, I need to knock that one over so he can't escape. I need to leave that one so I can go that way. That wasn't right. I think I done fucked up again. Yeah. Now I think I'm good. There we go.
Bloodthirsty.
All right, the burn ward. So we have a hole. We have a couple cops. Kitties. I do think I need to get rid of them. Watch me box this up after. Yeah, that was a botch up already. There we go. That one was confusing.
Spectacular.
Pre-op peril. Over-medicated. Dumb cops in the dark, solving 10 times. Yeah, this one I'm gonna need a fucking hint for. Operating Doom. I think I screwed that one up. Scare him. Scare him. Scare him again. Scare her up. Versus dark. I'm not very good at these type of games. Fucking A, I don't even remember. Okay, scare him twice. Then slash. Final scene, life support. That over, scare him, phone. So I gotta knock that over first. Nope, I fucked it up. I know I fucked it up. Okay, so I did that correctly. Scared him. Don't kill him. Unsupported. There we go. That's that one down. So, yeah, now we have office hours for Slayaway Camp. I don't think we're going to get to that one today, unfortunately, because I want to do the deleted scenes, and we're already over half an hour in. Fractured Instinct. This scene was filmed over an entire afternoon with the body of Gary the Key Grip dead inside the body bag in the corner. Out of respect for Gary's family, the scene was cut from the final edit. Okay, so they can still see me there.
Freeze, police!
Him just like I thought. Okay, so I did all that right. Now I gotta take him out first. Okay, I see where I went wrong. There we go. There we go. Scene completed.
Kill crazy.
Alright. Dichotomy. Someone rigged the landmine to explode on contact, which was expected, but it also happened to make a bit of a fart sound, which was funny, but it didn't suit the mood of the final film cut. So, farting landmines. Got it. Even better is I think I see how I'm supposed to do this. K.O. That was not what I was expecting, by the way. Yeah, I screwed that up. Way to scare her differently than what I did. Fuck it, hint. Okay, scare her down there in the beginning. Turn that off. Turn it on. Scare her over there. Scare her up there. And I can scare her there. There we go. Got it done.
Bloodthirsty.
Alright. Surgical stealth. Just as the director yelled action on this scene, the floor dropped away in an epic oceanic sinkhole. Oh goody, there's cats to make sure they don't get scared. Hint for this one too. Remember all that? That looks very complicated. wasn't right. Okay, so I did that correctly. I got the cop, turned the light off. Okay, then I take care of him, then turn it back on. Then I can scare the cat. There we go.
Kill crazy.
All right, one more deleted scene to do, and then we're done this movie. Storage room squishes. There was supposed to be a mass shipment of empty, assembled medical supply boxes. He used a set direction for the scene. The director's assistant only ordered one box, however, rendering the scene a lot less dramatic than it was intended to. Solve within 13 turns. That was bullshit. I couldn't exit out of it. Alright, what's the fucking solution? Okay, only knock that cat. Scare him down and that. There we go. Alright, so that is that one done. So the next time we'll do office hours. Maybe we'll get a little farther and get Slayway Camp 8 done. But I think I've done all I can of this game for today anyway. At least all I wanted. For today, I will be back with another episode soon. Let me get this recording stopped, otherwise I'm going to be in for a bad time. I do hope everyone enjoyed this episode. Sorry it's kind of short, but, you know, I really want to get the first episode of that other series done and then rest up a bit. I'm actually going to see Venom 3 tonight, so that's going to be awesome. But, like I said, hope everyone enjoyed this. Till next time, this has been DMC Jedi Man Gaming, and I'm signing off. Peace, everybody.